I haven't been able to run lately because I hurt my toe, but my toe is finally feeling better. So I'm just gonna go for a little run today. I'm just applying this lip SPF to protect my lips from the sun. And I also love the pink jacket so much. This is my first time wearing it, and it's just the perfect shade of like baby pink. And I'm wearing a matching pink scrunchie as well. These are the things I bought today. I just got home. I got this new travel neck cushion. It's pink and I've been wanting to get one that's like a bit smaller that actually fits around my neck nicely. So yeah. And then I got a 10 pack of these like small towels. These are meant for like scrubbing and just like washing in general. So you guys, look what I got in the mail. It's from VT Cosmetics. This is the Riddle Shot universe. It's basically all the Riddle Shots. Let me show you guys. It's so pretty. Oh my god. These are all the different versions of the Riddle Shot. And then, as if that wasn't it, they gave me this like cute letter. So cute. Thank you.
receiving a jury pat. But I had a roommate in college named Pavel Kosovich. I
owns a soccer team.
Yeah, he owns a soccer team. He also happens to be in control of the largest.
You let him break into my car?
It's not really breaking in. That's attorney-client privilege. I mean, technically you work for me, but listen, can we?
Here are my nails. I cut them shorter and then I applied this Catrice milky white nail polish. I think it looks really nice. This is my makeup bag. I managed to fit everything in one bag, which is really surprising. I got some makeup brushes here, face brushes, only bringing one blush. This is the cream blush from Lily by Red. That's my makeup bag. My wallet, of course. And then we have AirPods, sunscreen stick, tea tree lip oil, and lip balm.
What's that?
Yeah.